Hey everyone, I'm Steve Severs. We're here at CES. We're finding out amazing technology. Please explain yours.
Hi, so what we developed is it's a platform for wireless charging. We can actually take any three-dimensional volume and turn it into a wireless charger. So,
amazing.
Yeah, so actually what we create a sphere of energy that once we place the device that we wish to charge in that sphere of energy, the device is being charged regardless to its size, shape, orientation, and location inside the charger.
That sounds like magic. I don't know how that's true. Yeah.
It is. That's a magic. But it's electronic magic. It's actually, we're doing it with electromagnetic fields.
Uh-huh.
We we are doing it in the near field region of the RF field. And we actually can monitor and control the entire distribution of the field inside this charger. And that's what gives us the ability to receive such a tremendous performance for the charging process. So the devices that we are working on are from hearing aid devices up to professional tools through biomedical sensors and even a fishing lure that you can see here in our booth. It's really, really amazing stuff that we are doing,
uh-huh.
And it's really, really exciting.
Yeah, where can we stay in touch website-wise for you guys?
So you can visit our website. It's www.humavox.com. Give it a shot. It's worth it.
We have here the Echo Popper. The Echo Popper is the world's first digital popper. Basically, it's a fishing lure, a floating fishing lure, that inside the lure there is a camera that captures the action inside the water and transmit in real time. So let's see how it works. We have here a lure that is in the water, and this lure is transmitting the video to the application. You can see here live action underwater, but not just the, we will try to find some fish here. But not just the underwater activities, but also water sensor like salinity and temperature. And we plan also pH, turbidity, and oxygen. So people, by fishing with this lure, can understand the underwater dynamics, how to be better anglers, how to share the experience, the striking, and all the data is automatically get into a social application, social network. So you can share, like, after 24 hours, getting the information about the water, the strikes, and this is like a ways for fishermen. But there is a big vision. The big vision is that in 5 years, all these nice smart lures will gather information about the environment, and we will have like a Google map of all the condition of water environments on Earth, and we'll be able to see trends in the water condition in real time. I will show you the product. The product comes with 8 different colors. This one called perch. It's like a perch. This is a perch fish. This is a blue strike. Some of the lures can be both for salt water and fresh water. Let's open the box. You can see how it looks inside. It came with 2 hooks, which are already installed. And right now we didn't put the hooks. We don't want to hook customers. But there are another 2 hooks, which are spare. This is my my favorite redhead. I like redheads.
Yeah.
Now we have a very, very unique charging technology. It's of a company called HUMAVOX, and basically in this box, or even in a tackle box, you can see this is the lure with all the electronics. We don't hide anything here. And when we finish fishing, we put it in the tackle box and automatically it charges. So you know, you don't need to connect anything. You just put it, go, and you have it ready to the next time. So HUMAVOX is our partner, and see, this is the electronics. It's a real product, not a mock-up.
Where's the website we can get more information?
Well, you can go, there are two main sources. One, you can go to our website, which is www.eco-net.com. But also I recommend to go to our Facebook page and YouTube page. Just look for Echo-Popper, and you will get there. We are number one in everything there.
That's awesome. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
So right now you can see the Internet of Things, rapid electronics, prototyping and development platform. All those small medical devices, miniaturized devices, based on our platform and developed basically with the matter of zero time. We short time to market. We provide with extremely effective technology. Right now you can see the smartware. It's going to be introduced by a very famous company. This particular t-shirt takes the vital science measurements from the human body, the exact position. It even detects the fall detection of the sportsman. Once the abnormal behavior been detected, it submits the signal to the special team, monitoring team. It detects where you are right now, so you can be easily identified. In this particular case, yeah, basically we just saved the life. There is a small sticker, for example, which could be attached to your body. It takes temperature measurements, the position of your body, vertical, horizontal. Works for 24 times 7 times 14 days. It's exactly.
So you have like an elderly loved one, they can wear that in key
monitor. Absolutely. Yeah. Now, whatever you're seeing right now, it's exactly the same you're going to see on the left side. The beautiful lady punching our bob. Precise detection of each glove, the helmet, complete identification of the way she punched, hook, cross, jab, the impact, the speed, amount of punches, all this data available through the web.
Go to again?
To the web.
Oh, that's awesome.
So real time monitoring.
That's amazing. All right, where can we go for website for more information?
www.mircod.com.
Awesome. Thank you so much, Michael.
Thank you.